So we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with a safety information card in your seatbelt pocket. Federal aviation regulations require you comply with all crew member instructions, flight and information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end to the buckle and palm the straps tight. To release, just lift the top button of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, keep on the seatbelt sign off, and have your seatbelt visible to crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. Instruct the pilot crew to throw open the pouch, remove vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle, pull the strap and check it. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically. Water, cameras with your vest through the aircraft. The camera can be 28 feet over the exits, two doors in the front, four windows to shoulder the wings, and two doors in the back. Okay, so this is an evacuation squad, and the test of aircraft as they run. All right, just moving on to the side of our head, and the third floor level light will illuminate the aisle to help find the exits. There's a change in camera pressure box, the mask will drop from overhead. From the full amount towards your stressful of oxygen. This mask over your nose, the mouth will be less than the right hand that can the stress on those sides. Even though the bed may not have put down some of these bumps, we're hoping others will let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be checking out to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us find any change in belt fasteners, back to treat your burst stove. And I'll carry on some of the way and give any questions about the safety features of this aircraft. Please don't hesitate to add. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, are never allowed. I don't feel like it. Tamper with the vehicle you're destroying smoking for this aircraft versus a federal event could result in a fine. For your convenience, the aircraft has three restrooms, one in the front seat cabin, two in the back, and each is with an empty changing table. Will we miss the main cabin light for departure? There's no main light. One of us has. We're going to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Make sure you take them home.
Thank you. What you have now, don't count what you don't have. Yeah. more.